Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, air signs, welcome back. Today we're going to be doing a blessings coming towards you in the month of November. We're going to see what you have coming your way, and then we're going to get some advice for you. So we're going to be starting out with Gemini. Y'all coming in at 18 seconds. Gemini, what blessings are coming towards Gemini for the month of November 2022? Some of y'all could be traveling. You will have an ending in your life, but it's going to bring good luck to your life. Some of y'all are getting ready to be honored and recognized for something good that you're doing. You could be becoming the main male in your life. Or a main male could be coming into your life. Some of y'all are working really hard, and you could be struggling at the place that you're at. You're getting ready to take a new path. Some of y'all may change your career altogether. You may change your career path and find something new to do. Some of y'all may just be going back to school too. A lot of y'all getting ready to get into a relationship as well. That will be the center of your focus in the month of November, a relationship and family. Some of y'all could be spending a lot of time around family too. Air signs, I'm gonna try to speed through y'all with y'all reading. Not that I'm trying to shortchange y'all or nothing like that or whatever. I ain't trying to shake that down, but I'm gonna start the next 48 readings today too. So I might shorten y'all because the other readings were long. My ass just be talking. Well, I heard this in my head yesterday, and now it's playing on my damn phone. Okay. What else for Gemini? What else for Gemini? You may have an investment that feels like it's going wrong or going bad, but don't end the contract or don't end whatever this is. Be patient. Because you're getting ready to take a whole new leap. You're going to close out the cycle, but you do need to be patient. If this is regarding a job, do not leave the job that you're currently at because until you get a new job. You're getting ready to get the job you want, or you're getting ready to get something that you want. So you just got to hang on a little bit longer. Some of y'all could be in a connection or a relationship that's kind of on and off, and you're wanting that cycle to stop of it being on and off, and it will. Yeah, it will stop. You and this person will reconnect, and it will go right. Some of y'all just could be a Gemini, another Gemini, a Sagittarius, an Aries. Yep, Aries. Some of y'all are becoming an emperor. Some of y'all could be a father, a single father, and you could be getting into a relationship, or you could just be taking control of your life. Yeah, some of y'all have a family. You're taking control of your family, or you reconnecting with your family. Some of y'all have reconciliations coming, and some of y'all are just the head of your household, and it feels good to you. It feels great. Some of y'all may be spending time around family too. A lot of fucking good luck coming in the month of November, y'all. Everything is gonna be feeling great to you. Some of y'all may have went through a period of loss or sadness or depression, and that's all done with. Some of y'all may have not been happy prior. You like, damn, I'm not happy. What's going on in my life? You becoming a better person though. You becoming somebody that's honest. You becoming somebody that's lovable. And you ran into a high priestess. You ran into somebody that knows everything anyway. So you like, damn, let me might as well not play around, you know. Otherwise, I'm not going to give it I want. Some of y'all are wise enough. Some of y'all could be dealing with a Pisces, Aries. I mean, not Aries, Aquarius. can have your guard up, but you're gonna be feeling real creative in the month of November. Some of y'all could be spying on somebody too, to see if they're dealing with somebody else. You're not gonna change if this person's doing other stuff. Who is this King of Pentacles? Some of y'all could just be changing altogether. Y'all could be going from the King of Swords to the King of Pentacles. Somebody that's all about their money. It's like, I'm not just gonna talk, I'm about to walk the walk too. Some of y'all are putting action behind your words now. After a period of bad decision making, you like, I'm about to start putting action towards my word. I'm about to start working and not focusing on no drama, not focusing on no bullshit. So life is great. I'm hearing future in my head. Life is great. Sensational. Sensational. That's what he said. Give me a card for Gemini. What does Gemini need to know? To me, I could be dealing with a Capricorn too. Taurus or a Virgo. Or a Libra. What's everybody's card? It came out again. I am capable. Y'all gotta remember that. Y'all gotta remember that y'all can do what y'all need to do. You're not a failure. Don't ever think that, okay? See yourself for who you are, which is a person that's capable of doing everything else another person can. Know your worth too. That is extremely important, to know what it is, that know who you are and know what your worth. Know that you matter. That's what I got for y'all, Gemini. Thank you so much for watching, y'all. Hit that like button, subscribe, turn on your notification bell, and I'ma holler at y'all in the next 48 reading. Libra, let's see what's coming towards Libra. What blessings are coming towards Libra? Month of November. Libra, we got change, thoughts, toil and labor, message of concern, great fortune, main mail, and message. Some of y'all could be having to relocate in the month of November. Somebody could be thinking about you, somebody that you haven't talked to in a while, but they still think about you a lot every day. Could be somebody you work with. Some of y'all could be working a job that you really don't care for, but you may be getting a message about either getting like a pay raise or something, and it's gonna make you feel good. Some of y'all may have a main male coming into your life. And you may be getting some news that'll make you happy. Alright, clarify change. Some of y'all getting ready to move. Either Some of y'all have to change your location. You move with somebody that... Why is that there? Some of y'all have to change locations because of a relationship you was in. You feel depleted from a relationship? Or heavily burdened by a relationship and somebody is having to move away from something. Somebody's having to move out and it's a huge change for you because this person was investing in you. They may have been financially supporting you, paying the bills. Some of y'all getting ready to take a break from that. Whatever that situation was that didn't work out, that you couldn't manifest, you're getting ready to take a break from it and look towards other things. Maybe other people. Some of y'all could be dating new people. What is this here? Some of y'all could be thinking about your new options or dating other people, and you do have new options coming in that you could be given to, and that can be making you feel real good. Y'all could be working a job that makes you feel overwhelmed. You feel like you lose your creativity at this job, and you may be reminiscing on an old opportunity that you had. Some of y'all may be having a hard time finding work, but you may be finding work if you were not working. Some of y'all feel like you have to work to support your child or your kid, and you feel like now, you feel like every decision that you made or every job that you went towards, it didn't work. Some of y'all are getting ready to get some news in regards to that. Somebody could be sending you some type of message. What is that? Clarify those. What? Clarify that. Somebody could be sending you a message explaining a situation to you. explaining why they ended things or explaining why things didn't work out. If you needed clarity from somebody on why they ghosting or why they acting funny or cutting people off, it's because they moving slow towards something that they're trying not to, they trying to release grudges in their life and they trying to make situations fair or right. So this person is walking away from for now to go after their happiness, and they want you to do the same. They wanted to let you know, like, they like, I want to respect Libra and let them know my plans. Okay. So that's going to give you some type of clarity or a peace of mind, because if you wonder why somebody's acting funny, why is that there? What other blessings are coming towards Libra? Some of y'all could be meeting some new friends. You could be meeting a new group. What? Why is this here for a blessing? Some of y'all could be spending a lot of time alone in the month of November, and it's like when you're spending that time alone, it's actually helping you find yourself. Why is this here? Somebody will be having a new passionate beginning. Somebody is angry and tired of waiting. They're impatient. They will be having a new passionate beginning. Why is Queen of Pentacles here with Queen of Wands? Somebody could be giving us some type of truth, and it's actually going to be good for you because it's going to be setting you free. For some reason, this is a blessing for you because it's actually releasing you from something that you weren't supposed to be in anyway. Some of y'all could have a new opportunity coming for you once this happens, once this takes place in your life. It's like your life going to pick back up financially. Y'all could have had I could have had more than one option, and it's like one of your options is okay. Look, yeah, Libra, give me more Libra's blessings. What you don't see is you get blessings coming behind an ending. Some of y'all have a new abundant opportunity coming towards you that you don't see. It could be financially. Yeah, a separation is going to be a blessing for you. Separation. Once you separate from something or somebody, it is going to cause your life to get back on track. And you do deserve to separate from somebody if you want to get love of your, like, real love. Some of y'all have to keep an open mind that your soulmate is not the person that you're holding on to, is actually somebody else. Some of y'all may already know y'all twin flame or your soulmate, but you may not be taking action towards that person. But your soulmate may be different from whoever this is. You have a lot of passion for whoever this other person is too. You could feel like if you get into a relationship with this other person, it'll be great, but you feel like you don't spend enough time with this other person. So you let them go too, because you always feel like they lying to you because y'all don't be around each other enough. But that actually may be the person you're supposed to go towards, because the person that is giving you some type of truth or clarity, this is somebody they wasn't working with. Okay, so y'all blessing is coming after an ending. Libra, y'all just stress me out. What does Libra need to know? Month of November. What does Libra need to know? I am enough. And I am stronger than I think. Libra, just because something doesn't work out, or just because a situation seems like, like it's not going nowhere, does not mean like you're the problem, okay? Sometimes you got to realize that it's not you. You are enough. You are good enough. For some of y'all, I feel like the message for you is you are good enough. Sometimes you just have to be enough for yourself, though. Sometimes you have to recognize who you are. You have to be strong in situations that you feel weak in. You got to find your strength from tough places sometimes. Sometimes situations happen just to show you how strong you can be, or how hard built you could be. Some things are set in stone and placed for you to become the most beast version of yourself, like the best version of yourself. Some things happen to push you. Some of y'all are supposed to be pushed towards a different path, and this was just the divine doing that for you. Okay? That is your blessing. Keep going, Libra. Y'all got it. Alright, next we got, damn it, I did it again, y'all. Aquarius. Next we got Aquarius. My ass did it again, did not write down Libra timestamp. And it's always the second one that I miss. 222 could be important, y'all. The angel number 222. Look that up, because I didn't miss the fucking second sign of every element so far today. Okay. All right, Libra. Like, share, subscribe, y'all. Aquarius, we moving on to y'all next. Y'all coming in at 2315. What blessings are coming for Aquarius? What blessings are coming for Aquarius? For the month of November. Some of y'all, if you have a family member or somebody that you notice in jail, they could be coming home. Somebody that you really care for. Also, somebody could be sending you a gift through the mail, or somebody could just be sending you a gift in the month of November, or handing you some type of gift. Others of y'all, you may be feeling mentally stuck in the month of November, but you will get past it. If you are feeling stuck in your head, stop overthinking, okay? If some of y'all was going through some things financially, that will be turning around for you. You do have to tell yourself that you will get better though, or you will find better. Some of y'all could be spending a lot of time with family, or you could be feeling real comfortable at home in the month of November. Some of y'all may be really stressed out. It could be about work, it could be about finances, but try not to be too hard on yourself. You may be working at a job that you hate, but you may have better things that you can't see coming in. So it's always best to have hope. Some of y'all have a main male coming into your life that could be wanting to contact you, talk to you about something. What other blessings? There's Aquarius ass coming in. Your kids will be a blessing for you, a huge blessing for you. Some of y'all may be falling out of love with somebody, but your love for your child is forever. That's the word I'm looking for. Your love for your child is forever. You may be ready to separate from somebody. And this person is somebody that you saw as true love. Some of y'all, you have true love coming in. Somebody, you have somebody coming into your life that you will be spending time with, but you may be leaving somebody else. Or for some of y'all, you and this person may be taking some type of break, and then it's gonna end in a blessing. It's gonna end in like, it's gonna end in attraction, sex, true love. It's gonna end in happiness. But you may feel like it's not safe to trust this person first, so you won't talk to them for a while. This is somebody you've been dealing with too. You don't trust this person, but they do want to move things further along with you. Other blessings for Aquarius. Gonna be single, successful, very independent. Y'all getting y'all shit together, y'all making shit work for y'allself. Some of y'all are feeling real creative, passionate, inspired. Some of y'all want family, but you're hiding that though. Some of y'all could be angry, so you're being toxic towards the person that you want. You're not taking action towards this person because you're still mad at them. Some of y'all could be overwhelmed, or you could have got some communication that pissed you off, or you could be getting some communication that's going to make you mad. You're going to feel like things are not working out, but this person is trying to give to you equally. And they are trying to choose you and be in a relationship with you. This could be a Gemini, Libra. They could feel like you changed their life the moment you had their child, and now they're ready to make a good decision when it comes to you. All this drama and petty arguing and shit like that is coming to an end. No more of that. Some of y'all, this could be a Libra, Gemini, Scorpio, or a Sagittarius, or a Capricorn that y'all dealing with. This person is like, yeah, I'm not doing that no more. We can be on this break all we want to, but I'm getting ready to get this shit together. The competition has to go. I'm missing some card. Oh. Well, well, well. Yeah. Okay, come on now. These cards take forever to come out. Aquarius, you have to remember you are seen in the month of November. People do see you. I am a beautiful soul, okay? Never forget that. Always shine and be who you are. Be yourself and remember that you are beautiful just the way you are. And people see you for who you are, okay? Don't ever think that people don't pay attention, because they do. If you're a beautiful person, people see their beautiful side of you. So you need to let that shit shine, okay? This is the time of new beginnings. Embrace the new life with open arms. It's time to create your affirmations, think of words and phrases and write them down. It's time for y'all to tell yourself that things are going to go good for y'all, okay? It's time for y'all to tell yourself that whatever you want, you can bring it into your life. You can manifest it. It's time for y'all to be positive and think positive. And trust yourself. Trust yourself. After you say those manifestations, after you say, okay, I'm going to be a millionaire, then you need to believe that. If you say, okay, well, I'm going to be president, then you need to believe that. Whatever the fuck you want, it's yours. Some of y'all could be singers, too. Some of y'all could be wanting to be a singer, or some of y'all, your kid could love music. Music could be the way to, like, catch your child's attention. They like music. They like to express themselves through instruments. Some of y'all need to spend more time with friends too. Just be patient and start spending time with friends and getting out in nature more. It's time for you to see the sun. That's what I got for y'all, Aquarius. Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe, y'all. I am out.